Yeah. Good luck with that.
Line from my favorite southern playwright. But sometimes, even I reach my limit with them. I've got the Tennessee Williams, Southern Decadence Blue. And to prove to you I got 'em, let me give you some clues. I used to think my life was pretty grim, then I saw some plays by him. Now the whole world's future looks dim. All of Edgar Allan Poe, it's like a Howdy Doody show. Compared to Sonny Jim, I mean Tennessee. Since summer and smoke, I've turned to coke. And five-star Hennessy. Well, I think that there's a tinge of hope in William Inge. I mean, he's human, there ain't no women bus stop or picnic too. Dark at the top of the stairs, appeal to all us theater squares, which doesn't mean he can't be obscene too. But that decadence, that southern decadence that belongs to Old Menacy, Tennessee. You can count on OTW to kind of shake you up and trouble you. He's found a new shade of blue. I thought I'd certainly admire a streetcar named Desire. Well, I saw it, and let me say to you, he kind of makes you feel like Norman Vincent Peale wrote Eugene O'Neill, played by Howard Keel. Could the hero be any dumber than it suddenly last summer, when the natives couldn't date him?
They made him.
I've got the Tennessee Williams decadence, Southern Poverty and Nashville Diners Club blues. Depended upon the kindness of strangers, please.